Hi, in this HAW video of the planning section, I am pleased to show you how to perform a risk assessment. The scope of the risk assessment is to define the material account balances, classes of transaction or disclosure, and the related risk of material misstatement and assertion to be able to plan the adequate audit procedures to mitigate the risk of material misstatement in the financial statement. These activities has to be performed during the interim audit phase once that has been attained an understanding of the entity, its environment, and its financial data. Then it has to be concluded once that the accounting procedures assessment has been finalized. The risk assessment process is a really complex process and is fundamental to really plan the audit in a way that is efficient and mitigate the risk of material misstatement in the financial statement. It's a really important process that sometimes it does not receive the proper consideration. Let's see the key points that we get through this video in the following slide. First, we will check the definition of material account balances, class of transaction or disclosure, the definition of risk of material misstatement, also called ROM, and the definition of assertion. Then we will see how to determine the material account balances, class of transaction or disclosure, and identify the risk based on the entity industry or account procedures. Then we see how to define the risk of material misstatement and the level of the risk of material misstatement. We follow with the determination of the assertion and our consideration regarding the reliance on internal control that we assessed. Thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this video. To view the full video of other audit topics, request the video by mail. PDF slides are also available. Otherwise, find the video online on the most common e-learning platform as Udemy, Skillshare, and many more soon. For our video on Audit Insight and all video preview, visit us in YouTube, Facebook, or LinkedIn, and subscribe for be updated on any new content. If you prefer private classes for learning, to have a teacher completely dedicated to teach you audit topics at your own speed and answer all your questions, book our private classes that can be held online or on-site. For detail and to book your private class, contact us by mail. Audit Advisory Service help you with any project related to audit, as accounting procedure, estimate, financial adjustment, and other audit-related activities. Outsourcing of audit activity service gives you the opportunity to have an expert taking care of your audit work, while you can dedicate your time to more important tasks. Whatever choice you make after the video, just remember to focus, learn, and do it.